Top incarcerated leaders of the all-party Hurriyat conference have called on the United Nations to actively intervene in resolving the Kashmir dispute to further prevent conflict and devastation in the South Asia. APHC Chairman Musarrat Alam Butt and senior Hurriyat leader Shabbir Ahmad Shah, both detained in the New Delhi's Tihar jail, have emphasized that India's rigid stance on the Kashmir cannot suppress the persistent aspirations and the sentiments of the Kashmiri people. Indian Army, along with the paramilitary and the other forces, has redeployed the troops and special forces to intensify the operations in the high reaches south of the Pir Panjal range in the Jammu region. More than 10 battalions and over 500 special forces operatives have been deployed in these areas to curb the activities of those Kashmiris advocating for the UN-recognized right to self-determination. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has issued a poignant open letter to the Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi, urgently demanding comprehensive reforms to address the escalating rape crisis in India. The letter comes in the wake of the brutal rape and the murder of a junior doctor at the Kolkata, India. In her letter, Mamata Banerjee highlighted the alarming frequency of the rape cases, citing the data that indicates nearly 90 such cases occur daily across in India. Suicide attempts are on the rise in the Indian Army, Air Force, Navy and the paramilitary forces in occupied Kashmir and across India. The ratio reaches to 16.5% for every 1 lakh soldier in occupied Kashmir and parts of the India where the armed forces are deployed to crush the popular voice of the Kashmir demanding their right to self-determination.